Hello everybody, welcome to the Thursday afternoon stream here on Twitch. And I'll get my mic around now, there we go, you probably hear me now. We're on T1 again, I'm on the chopper again, I need to get some influence on him because I need to get the axe. Level 12. Well, it's level 9 actually. So I need to get a shitload of influence in Norland. I'm not fighting down there. No point standing over there, guys. You're getting hammered by the cannon. Damn it. Not having both of them. Cheeky bugger. Oh, he's got it. Take that off him now. Chasing them down there. No, thank you. But you let somebody else do it. Some people. Really? He's got another healer there with him. All the joys of T1A. Bloody cannons. $600 and $100 influence, well worth it. I need that level 9 axe. Mood on bike. Get away from my battle objective. I want this experience. I need the influence from this. Only about another 50 more journeys and I should get the influence that I want. I'll help out with the get pushed back. Oh. cannon. Thank you. Oh, Dink 11. Get our first master point. Need to go and turn that quest in. Go and turn that in, I think. And get up on master point. And come back. So you will be going for the AoE spec. I think that's the way to go. Not 100% certain, but I think it's the best way. This old war dog has new tricks. I think the wrecker is it? Area effect. I don't think I need that one in tier 1, do you? Let's get rid of that. Anybody running the shrine ones, I wonder? Thank you. Oh, we've got first one. Great, that'll help. Oh, they changed it. Can't get through there anymore. Ooh. Didn't even know we had that. 13 chopper. She gets the experience for that. You're crafty. You just stand there, Hillary brings it to you. Very crafty. we go. Two lots of it. I'll scab your experience. Let's get this a bit of experience as well. Hope he's in the water band. No, it's not. So I mean we still get the XP. No, damn it. Oh, here comes another one. Nice. Yes, Sammy Lee, how are you today? Thanks for the raid, mate. How are you today, mate? Cheers, mate. I'm all right. Usual. I'm going to be relatively okay until July, till I start my treatment again, and then I'll be in a bad way. Immunotherapy. Cancer. Nah, I've had cancer for 7 years, mate. I've had a kidney removed, a lymph nodes removed. Hey, you're all right. No sweat, mate. No sweat. And I've got to come back for the third time now, so it's in my. My lung, my chest, and in the base of my skull, in the bone, so I'll start treatment again in probably July. Nah, it's not fun. I'm semi-used to it. I've 7 years. Getting some decent experience of doing this. Are they still fighting at their war camp? Do you want the official terminology? Clear cell renal carcinoma. Oh, there we go. Nice one, we locked it. It's kidney cancer, it's renal. It started off on the kidney. I had a 4x3 inch tumour on my kidney, they couldn't see my kidney. So they removed the kidney in 2012. It came back again in 2017 in the lymph nodes in the chest. So they put a 12 inch hole in my back, went in through the back and took out the lymph nodes in the front of my chest. Then it came back again in March this year. And it's in the lymph nodes in my chest, in the right lung and in the base of my skull, in the bone. So. It is what it is. What is it? Hurry now. Want some of that? You It's what they call meteticized. That's why they say, well, you might hear it sometimes when people start talking about having Mets. It's meteticized. The cancer, when the cancer spread from the original cancer. Yeah, it is, mate. That's what it is. It is life. You know, nothing can do about it. Carry more wealth. Change your goods for gold. And one coin was to be. I've laughed my way through it, most of it, so. Oh, where am I going? We just finished there, aren't we? Where are we going next then? We're going to Elf. Oops. Oh, dead right, Sammy. Dead right.
Hello.
Sammy, what?
Hmm?
Three.
In the kitchen.
Alright, okay. Alright, see you later then.
And a day tomorrow.
Alright, okay. Alright, see you in a bit. Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, I got the quest for you. Quick look. Damn it. shall we wait for that to re-pop? Looks like the warband's collapsing again. Yeah, there's no point in being down on it and being sad or being upset about it. There's no point in it. You just got to get on with life. Get on with it and do what you have to do. The fun starts, I think, well, it starts getting good next week on Friday. Week on Friday, I go for the biopsies on the thyroid. Oh, they think it's in the thyroid as well. So I'm going for the biopsies on that on Friday, so that'll be fun. Last time I had that done, it hurt like hell. So that'll be fun. Then I think the week after, I've got an MRI scan. That's for the one that's at the base of the skull. They need to see exactly what it is. They need to find out if that is the kidney cancer that spread to the bone. And then the 2 days after that, I've got a CT scan to see if any of this has grown any in the last month. And then they'll decide on the treatment again. And the only one I'm not looking forward to really is the MRI, because I don't like the MRI, because that's one where you're totally enclosed. I don't mind the CT scan, that's the big polo mint. I've had, 25 of those, so I'm used to those. I've only ever had one MRI. Yeah, they are. Yeah, it's one of them where you lie back and think of England. The MRI, you just gotta lie there, close your eyes and hope it's quick. I'm hoping it won't be too long because he's only doing the head. So I shouldn't be in there long. Oh, right, bad joints. So you will have a few scans and that then. Oh, hello. Oh, you're not in the warband. Get in the warband if you're going to do that. That means I get experience as well. I'm surprised there's no opposition here, because there were quite a few order on before. I don't know what's going on. Oh, looks like there's a fort on the go. Some action in Barak Vaar as well, tier 2. We'd always go there. Well, there's no more bonds. Warband, that's these. It's the groups. When you have a group of four groups of six. The guy with the star over red is a leader. He's the one that's supposed to be sorting all this out, but it looks like everybody's leaving. Have you played any Warhammer at all, Sammy? Alright, okay, 19 Zealot, nice one. Are you enjoying it? This might hurt. Oh, maybe not. Oh, don't worry about that, Sammy. God, God, if I'm worried about being better, I wouldn't play it. If you enjoy playing it, just play. Don't worry what other people say. It's a good philosophy for life, that. Do what makes you happy. I don't understand why there's no opposition. Oh, hang on a minute, maybe there is. Yeah. Okay, Sammy. check on this scroll. Can't remember if I got it or not. Yes, already got it. You know, I really wish somebody would do the an updated version of this game with today's graphics. It would be awesome. Oh, hello. Oh, great. Right, well, I'm dead. Disabled. Tell you what. Helps if you hit the right buttons, doesn't it? That's not Dark Elf Chapter 3. What? Right, well, it looks like it looks like everything's folding here. I'm gonna call it, I think. Just an hour. All right, I'm going to call it there, guys. We shall leave it for the time being. Thanks for joining me. Thanks very much, Sammy. Thanks for the raid. I will be pulled back later. We'll see. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. All Great is signing off.